Live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. A beautiful weekend lined up. Our satellite picture shows the clear conditions throughout our region, and with a high pressure around today and holding on tomorrow as well, we'll keep the northeasterly breeze and we'll keep drier air in place. With that, even with all of the sunshine, temperatures are going to stay a little below the norm too. Our Future Plus shows things staying mostly dry around here right into tomorrow morning, and in fact, your Sunday is looking really nice as well. We'll have a weak front approaching on Friday that could squeeze out a shower or two, but most of us will stay dry for the next couple of days. Across Greenville, today, breezy and beautiful with that northeasterly wind at 10 to 15, 77 our high, and then very pleasant in the evening hours, staying in the 70s, but once the sun goes down, we will cool off very quickly once again. In Asheville, nice and clear with a breeze through the afternoon, keeping us dry, temperatures in the lower 70s for highs, and you also will cool down quite rapidly at about 6 o'clock, still be in the 60s, but look at the overnight lows for tonight. We'll be in the upper 50s for the upstate, lower 50s in the mountains. And there you see that little bit of a rain chance in the mountains into next week. But overall, it's a fairly dry pattern and temperatures staying really nice for this time of year. Have a great weekend.